Hello, friends. Here's today's message from God's Word, just for you. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod to protect and your staff to guide, they comfort me. Psalm 23, verse 4, Amplified Bible. In the Psalms, the psalmist's language isn't just poetic. He's been there. He spoke from experience. He had experienced walking through the valley of the shadow of death. And death was casting a shadow in some of the places he'd been. But even in those places, he gave no place to fear. David stayed aware of his Lord with him. Many times in his life, he had seen the Lord with him deliver him. Sometimes on your journey to where you get to lie down in green pastures close to still waters, things start to look menacing. How do you walk unafraid, where even death and its relatives are casting a shadow? Well, like David, you have to know that the Lord who loves you and cares for you is with you. You have to see Jesus. In the Shepherd's company, walk fear-free.
We enter this world from the great unknown, and God gives each spirit a form of its own. And endows this form with a heart and a soul to spur men on to his ultimate goal. For all men are born to return as they came, and birth and in essence the same. And man is but born to die and to rise, for beyond this world, in beauty there lies the purpose of death, which is but to gain life everlasting in God's great domain. And no one need make this journey alone, for God has promised to take care of his own. And no
This is Jonathan Ury saying goodbye for now. We pray this moment of music and inspiration has touched your heart. God bless. Until we meet again.